Jesus Christ is going to consume this world. Do you realize the great thing, the big thing? It hasn't happened yet. No, it's happening at the end, where God will finish what's happened, and the rebellion of the earth will be gone, and God himself will come to earth. He will make a new heaven and a new earth, and all the former things will pass away, and everything will be righteous and true and just. Oh, I see it. It gets a little bit hot when you speak the truth of love. Yes, everyone here can be saved. Every single person can be saved. But the problem is that we're proud, and we're arrogant, and we're full of deceit, and we're of our father, the devil, who is a liar and a murderer from the beginning, and we do his will. And that's why we love bloodthirsty movies. That is why we love sexual morality, because we're of our father, who's a liar from the beginning. And I walk just like that. Oh, don't let me fool you. Don't let me fool you. I walked in the ways of the world. I used to love the things of this world. I used to go away from the things of this world. I used to heap up riches for myself in this world. I used to go according to the God of this world. And I was walking on Hollywood, California. I went out to see the Lord, and I got back. I heard a preacher that finally told me the truth and said that my sin was going to drag me to hell. Because he who sits upon the throne has wrote everything down, and he knows the truth. And he says, if you abide in my word, you are my disciple indeed, and you will know the truth, and the truth will set you free. And I will set you free. Not by my own will, not by my own will, not to seek my own reputation. I've been set free by the power of Jesus Christ, the one who sits upon the throne, the one who